was a famous trumpet man from all Chicago way. He had a boogie style that no one else could play. He was a top man at his craft. But then his number came up and he was gone with the draft. He's in the army now, a blowin' reveille. He's the boogie-woogie bugle boy of Company B. They made him blow a bugle for his Uncle Sam. It really brought him down because he couldn't jam. The captain seemed to understand, because the next day the cap went out and drafted a band. And now the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the boogie-woogie bugle boy of Company B. A toot, a toot, a toot-de-dad, a toot, he blows it eight to the bar. In boogie rhythm, he can't blow a note unless the bass and guitar is playing with him. He makes the company jump when he plays reveille. He's the boogie-woogie bugle boy of Company B. He was a boogie-woogie bugle boy of Company B. And when he plays boogie-boogie bugle, he was busy as a bzzz bee. And when he plays, he makes the company jump A to the bar. He's a boogie-boogie bugle boy of Company B. Do-do-do-do-da-da, do-do-da-da, do-do-do-do, he blows it A to the bar. He can't blow a note if the bass and guitar isn't with him. And the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's a boogie-woogie bugle boy of Company B. Sleep with Boogie every night.